actually Seattle. This is Seattle, consider it. It is? Okay. Because you know, you go places and if you get one thing wrong, people lose it. You know. How are you? I'm really hoping it's going to get dark very soon because I am a goth. And I'm rarely seen in daylight. It's just not a good look for me, really. So I'm praying for darkness. Hope it comes soon. We are Culture Club. And I suppose I feel at one with nature in some ways, and then in other ways, against nature, if you know what I mean. This one's called It's a Miracle. If you feel odd, or if you feel overly normal, which in itself is a form of oddness. Because after all, what is normal? What is normal? Shall we tumble? Is that a very nasty suntan or pink clubs? I'll tumble for you. I'll tumble for you. I'll tumble for you. I'll tumble. I'm losing my trousers. This is good news. This is good news. I'm gonna have to tighten my belt. Thank you very much, Viper. Candy Viper.
Yours are falling down as well.
So, where are we? Okay. So yeah, culture club songs are best described as oxymorons. Happy and sad at the same time. If you're a Gemini, you won't need that explained. And if you're some other sign, well, you're just typical. Get over yourselves. This one is called Move Away. You can do that, I like it. Do a song now. Very romantic song, this. It's about heartbreak. Don't you shake your head. You know all about heartbreak, don't you, baby? Yeah? Are you together? Grab each other's hand. Grab me by the hand, come on. No, you know, outward display of affection, darling. Come on. She's up for it. What is wrong with men? Actually, I'll tell you about what's wrong with straight men.
Excuse me.
Look, it's very rare we get a chance to say that. So I'm just taking the opportunity. Anyway, if you're with someone you love, grab them by the hand. Show them that you love them. Because love is precious. And this song is called Time Clock of the Heart. That's why Roy was looking at his watch. Thank you. It's a song about chameleons.